Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix custom audio not working on your Windows 11 video editor, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is to use supported video formats. The interesting thing is that while a lot of formats are available, the editor will only allow two, which are MP3 and WAV formats. The next solution is to reset and repair the Photos app. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Apps tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Apps and Features. Then scroll down to Microsoft Photos and click on the three dots associated with it. Select Advanced Options. Scroll down to the Reset section and you'll get the option to repair it and reset it. The next solution is to restart the Windows audio service. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command services.msc and hit Enter to open the Service Manager window. Scroll down to the Windows audio service, right click on it and select Restart. The last solution will be to reinstall the Photos application. Copy the command line mentioned here. Search for PowerShell in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the Windows PowerShell option. Paste the command here and hit Enter. It will remove Photos and then it will reinstall it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.